Good evening, I'm Marvin Bartlett. It's a chance to win $1 million if you get vaccinated. Governor Beshear announced Kentucky's vaccine sweepstakes called Shot at a Million. People who have received at least their first dose can enter to win one of three $1 million prizes. Chelsea Jones explains how Kentucky's program will work first on Fox.
In the coming weeks, three vaccinated Kentuckians 18 years or older will become millionaires.
This afternoon, Governor Andy Beshear announced incentives to get more Kentuckians vaccinated. Anyone 18 and older who has received at least one COVID shot can enter a drawing to win $1 million. Vaccinated students between the ages of 12 and 17 can win a full-ride scholarship to any public Kentucky university.
It provides really the life vision that higher education is important to have a sustainable income and a sustainable way of building wealth.
Many were calling on Beshear to put vaccination incentives in place like other states, but Beshear said he wanted to wait until more businesses were doing their part.
We see Kroger doing $5 million in giveaways and then groceries for a year. And so now what we're seeing are a robust group of incentives.
Beshear said the incentives are being funded by federal COVID relief funds. He also granted the city of Lexington $11.7 million to assist with eviction relief.
Altogether today, we have helped approximately 500 individual households avoid eviction at the cost of $3.2 million.
Beshear hopes the $1 million and free education incentives will encourage more people to get vaccinated. He says at least 2,060,000 Kentuckians have been vaccinated so far. In Frankfort, Chelsea Jones for the Fox 56 10 o'clock news.
Winners will be announced July 2nd, July 30th, and August 28th.